Negative grapevine. I noted it in my update. There's something Davey is picking up for me. After work, I asked him to pick something else up. We'll see if he even gets that message. Also, please stop. If you know there's someone in my business, I'm being abused. That whatever their stupid little sanctions they have on me for whatever reason, they're not in my business legally. I would never sign up for any form of aversion therapy or what the hell ever they could ever even possibly have a reason. Because there has to be something else. From the little bits of acknowledgement here and there that someone else thinks I know, I have never been given documentation. They do not have a right to be in my business. And if they use family members and trick them and then switch it over, and like my birth family thinks it was my married family and vice versa, then they've taken and probably just whoever's behind the scenes hiding their own crimes from over 30 years ago. Those people all work for the government, and I guarantee you, you're going to find at least one and maybe more. And they're taking credit through the grapevine for the negative things and deaths around me like a terrorist.